A Billings man was taken to the hospital last night after the car he was driving hit a power pole and rolled onto its side. The crash happened on 6th Avenue North near the intersection with North 10th Street. Police and firefighters responded to the crash. So far, there is no word on the condition of the driver or what caused the accident.